An ancient drum, tappa, is among the small-sized drums used in Kerala. Its playing surface is made of animal skin. The skin is first heated and then cooled by rubbing the leaves of a particular plant and is later tuned to attain the desired tone. The skin of the striking surface is glued onto a circular wooden frame of 10 to 12 inches in diameter. Unlike other percussion instruments of Kerala, tappa does not have strings attached for correcting the tone. Tappa is played with palms of both hands and is usually accompanied by traditional cymbals called the ilattalam.